embedded in the message of His Excellency the President to try as much as possible to make a contribution in uplifting the 68% of our households who live in subsistence economy. So the initiative which we are supporting under the Ndogwa West Women Development Association is to give women in the village 5 sacks of seedlings of Irish potatoes to be able to work together and uplift their household incomes. And we think that in 5 sacks of Irish potatoes, at harvest time, we can get 40 sacks of Irish, which is an equivalent of close to 6 million per village. And if 6 million is realized out of this initiative, then they can also use like 2 and save 4 million and then buy seedlings and then plant again. And using that, within 6 months, we think that each household, each village, women groups in the village can make a minimum of 10 million within 6 months.